We need to talk about Cedric Gibbons too, and he was the production designer. He was a very powerful man in Hollywood because he designed, get this, he was the production designer at MGM, but he also designed the Oscar. So he designed like the actual shape and the look of the Oscar, and he won 11 of them. So,
wow. Well, it's a good thing he liked the way they looked then.
I know. And more than likely, he had some influence on who won them and who did not.
Yeah, I was just going to say.